You cannot defeat me! Yeah, the issue was running short, so I photocopied those frames to pad out the fight scene. What?
Catch on fire.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Listen, Gump, Ball, the world will end in 24 hours, so
look for the signs.
That was strange.
I wish I had my own bedroom, like you. I wish I had my own body, like you. I'm actually quite happy with my life.
Dance for me, Chester! Dance! Faster, Chester! Faster! Why should I be afraid of you?
Oh, yeah, that's why.
Hey, William! Feast your eye on this!
It's baby shampoo.
Watch out!
You thought you could drag me to the bottom of the lake so you could eat me later. Well, guess what, punk? I'm a fish. With legs.
How far away is the sea?
About 100 miles.
Wake up! Wake up!
Thank you, Master Gumball. I missed you greatly all these years.
If I've learned one thing from movies, it's that the key to happiness is never be yourself.
Okay, then I'll be Darwin.
So, what are we gonna do?
I do not sound like that.
This here is only $10. $10 today only.
Dude, I think I prefer Life of Damnation and Limbo rather than having to watch that.
Yeah, fair enough.
Chill out, dude. It's only me. That's ridiculous. There's no way a board game can make that happen.
Or can it?
Is that head real?
You're going to clean this place until it looks better than when you arrived. Then you will leave and never come back.
Or what?
I will find you, and when I do, I swear on my fallen comrades, I will infect you, and I will destroy you, and then I will take over your family, your friends, and I won't stop until nothing is left alive on the surface of the earth! Do you hear me?
Please stop. You know very well that ain't gonna work.
Oh yeah, why? Because you're so hot at fighting too?
No. Because I'm 95 million miles away from you.
Yeah, well, you didn't hit me either, so let's call it a tie.
It's bath time.
Still dirty.
Let's play a little more. Like me too?
Please, end this.
Never. That was my dream.
I wish I had a monster truck. Yeah, a monster truck t-shirt.
We're doomed!
Hold me.
Is this really gonna help?
No, I mean put me on your shoulder.
Okay, can we fire now?
Not yet. We only have one shot.
He's coming! He's coming!
Not yet! Okay, time to put the skeleton back in the closet.
Oh, your face is surprisingly malleable. Check this out.
Hamburger!
Dude!
Wait.
Mustache!
Oh!
Infinite mustache!
You're not helping right now.
This is today. Here's us at lunchtime.
Yeah. Look at that hand. It's like a big thumb.
Well, hands are difficult to draw. Here's us watching the video. And here's Sarah walking up just a second ago. I wonder what happens next.
Well, whatever it is, hope she goes to art school.
No, you say, we're her only friends. We have to do whatever it takes to make her happy.
We're her only friends? We have to do whatever it takes to make her happy!
Yeah, not really in the market for a sword. I thought you were selling knockoff handbags.
No, there can be only one.
One handbag?
No, one friend!
Let's get out of here before anything happens to me!
How about we get some donuts?
Oh, whatever.
But I... what's going on?
I bet you a dollar nothing breaks.
You're on.
Cough up.
Thank you and thank you.
Oh, yeah. Predators. Wow, you're pretty good at this. That none of this is real, right?
You know what that means?
Yes, you can stop acting like a loon and walk normally down the road to Tobias's house.
No, it means we can imagine any weapon we want as well!
Well, can you fit your whole arm in your mouth?
I can fit two! And a leg!
How about this?
What is this? What's going on?
I did warn you. I said I would destroy you and everyone you love.
You! It was you who did all this! My arch nemesis, Roy!
No, my name isn't... My name is...